Today, finally, the AMD Ryzen 7000 desktop CPU lineup is coming, and very early. Good morning, and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. The upcoming AMD Ryzen Series codename Raphael features the new 5nm Zen 4 architecture, and it will at the base of a 7th generation of Ryzen CPU, and this will be composed by 5 SKUs. At first, we find the flagship AMD Ryzen 9 7950X to show the feature 16 core and 32 thread, a core clock of 5.5 GHz, 18 MB of cache, and a TDP of 170 watts. Follow the Ryzen 9 7900X, which should have 12 core and 24 thread, a core clock of 5.4 GHz, 76 MB of cache, and a TDP of 170 watts. In mid-range performance plan, there is the Ryzen 7 7800X that should have 8 core and 16 thread, a core clock of 5.3 GHz, 40 MB of cache, and a TDP of 125 watts. Together, this is the Ryzen 7 7700X with 8 core and 16 thread, a core clock of 5.3 GHz, 40 MB of cache, and a TDP of 125 watts. Finally, the entry-level Ryzen 5 7600X, which should have 6 core and 20 thread, a core clock of 5.2 GHz, 37 MB of cache, and a TDP of 125 watts. But after this short summary, going to the main point of today. Previously, AMD had already confirmed the launch of Ryzen 7000 would have been scheduled for Q4 of this year. Having said that, although are not official in this hour, are circulated all probable date in red of the new Ryzens, that of a launch event, that of a press release embargo, and even the release date, and these are extremely precise. The launch event will be scheduled a few weeks, more precisely on August 29. During the event, AMD will be shown the entire Ryzen 7000 CPUs lineup, including the specifications, but above all, the prices. This latter, we remember you, but shouldn't deviate from the currently Zen 3 Ryzen CPUs. So, the Ryzen 9 7950X should be launched at a price of about $800. The Ryzen 9 7900X should sell at $550. The Ryzen 7 7800X at $450. The Ryzen 7 7700X at $300. And the Ryzen 5 7600X should be priced at $200. The event will be presented all new X670 motherboard of various partner manufacturers such as ASUS, MSI, ASRock, Gigabyte, and other more. To the launch event date follows the press embargo that includes the Ryzen 7000 desktop CPUs and the X670 motherboard reviews. This is set for September 13. And in conclusion, the which most interests us, that is the release date. This is scheduled 2 days after the reviews embargo on September 15. What? Is it confirmed? Okay. So, there is a surprisingly update thanks to MSI. Now it is certainly secure that the AMD will launch and release its new processors in the before mentioned dates. In fact, MSI has confirmed that the Ryzen 7000 CPUs and the X670 motherboard will be launched on September 15, consecutively. Also, the other dates are to be considered truly. Well, seems all confirmed. So, as always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching. See you again next time.